The world just keeps getting crazier and crazier, as if we needed more ways to scheme and scam and disguise ourselves. But this guy has come up with a mask that is not against Koro. It just looks nice. I don't know. You'll have to see for yourself. So this guy invents these masks that look like actual people and walk around just looking completely different. It has nothing to do with protecting yourself. They just look creepy to me. They look so creepy, and I don't know what the purpose of it would be other than to just scare somebody. Like, imagine wearing that and then entering like your house and talking to the people in your house. They will be freaked out because it looks so real. Now, if only you could use this skill and actually make masks that look like actual people, healthcare professionals, so that when they go to work, people can actually recognize who they are and that it would actually protect you from Koro. Now, that would be amazing. That's the future, and I hope it's the near future. Because right now, because everybody's obviously in full protective PPE, patients and that are not able to see who is speaking to them, and colleagues as well. Like, it's quite difficult for people to recognize who is who. So there were some hospitals where they had like pictures of the nurses and the doctors on their jacket. Because this is just no way to work, obviously. So if you could turn this around somehow, they make it like that it goes all the way around, and it can protect against Koro, and it actually looks like them, and you can put it in the washing machine at 60 degrees, then it is very good. In any case, if you're not already part of the family, make sure you hit bomb stomp as don't on the subscribe button, comment, because I really want to know what you think, like, because you obviously like this video, and hit the notification bell while I add it. I'll see you in the next video, which will be tomorrow. Daily videos up in here. In the meantime, make time for glorious life. It's time to start what? Living it right. God bless.